So to another first round match, Germany in white shirts meeting Turkey. The Germans, who are unseeded, must win if their clever strategic plan is to succeed. Turkey, on the other hand, will be glad of a draw. Now here are the Turks coming through the German defence, and it's Turkey who opens scoring 1-0 through Suad. Germans seem nervous at the opening, but they settle down. Now he's Schäfer, calling for the ball. He comes through. Schäfer, he shoots a goal, 1-1. Far into the second half, the score remains. Turkey 1, Germany 1. Now, a goal! 2-1 for Germany, and the scorer there is Klot. And now the Germans, in the closing stages, really get on top of the tiring Turks. Another goal, and this time it's Ottmar Walter who scores. And it seems that goal number 4 isn't long to be denied. The ball comes out onto the right wing. A centre to Fritz Walter. He shoots, but straight into the hands of the Turkish goalkeeper. And there's goal number 4. It wasn't to be denied. Morlock who scored. And that's the final score, Germany 4, Turkey 1, and 2 points safely in the bag for Germany.